Today is October 4th, 2017. I'm Lisa Otto with the Geneva Shore Report. We are over here at Nipissing Golf Course and Country Club. As you can see, Nipissing is going through a lot of changes right now. They have completely painted the outside, and this is all because it is under new ownership. We have Chris and Dennis Holian. They're with Holian Insulation, which is in Illinois, Spring Grove, Illinois. They do a lot of big corporate jobs through that company, like Wrigley Field and Trump Towers. Well, they have purchased Nipissing, and we are lucky they did because they are great people and they have a lot of great dreams for this place. They want to bring it back to its former glory. They want to make it a resort once again. So there's several buildings over here at the Nipissing property. They have the banquet and main building. They have the hotel, they have the clubhouse, you know, that goes along with the golf course. Right now, they're working on the banquet rooms. The tombo room is gonna be redone completely. It's in the works right now. It's gonna be very rustic and barn themed. They have the chalet room inside, which will have some updates done to it as well. The large banquet room on the far end of this building, they're hoping to turn into a restaurant and a meeting room. So they'll have that on site as well. All the hotel rooms are gonna be redone this winter. They're insulating the clubhouse as well. So there's gonna be all kinds of changes going on here, and it's gonna be exciting to watch. Nipissing was once a very busy, happening resort, and it should be once again. So we have some great new owners out here. We're excited for the changes, and we'll keep you posted. I'm Lisa Otto with the Geneva Shore Report.